Hey, it's me, Destin. I'm in Baltimore. Thanks. So let's say you want to make yourself smarter on electronics, but you're not really swift on that kind of stuff. Oh, looky here. It's the National Electronics Museum. Why don't we go have a look? John McCarty is here. He's a volunteer at the museum. But we have a demonstration for you to show you the relation between current flow and magnetism. So there's a magnet right here on this side of this tube. We have a coil of wire hooked up to a galvanometer. Basically, that's measuring amps. It's set up for DC amps. So when we twist this, the magnet's going to fall through the coil and you'll get current flow here. So you can see the current spike. So here's the question. When we turn it the other way, are we going to get positive current or negative current? So that's the question. So if you think it's going to be positive, if the needle's going to go that way, click here. If you think the needle's going to go that way, click here. And afterwards, we'll get Mr. McCarty to explain it. So click now.